Recent development in the archaeological research carried out in Calabria in last decades have considerably extended our knowledge about the early Bronze Age in the area across the strait, including the northern eastern Sicily, the southern Tyrrhenian Calabria, and the Aeolian Island. The cognitive growth derives both from the revival and re-elaboration of context previously excavated, for example the site of San Vincenzo at Stromboli or Filobraccio at Filicudi in the Aeolian Island, which are contributing of a new analytical criteria to a reformulation of knowledge. Both the internal review of the chronotypological analysis in northern eastern Sicily and new data from recent research, such as those conducted in the city center of Messina or later in the city of Milazzo. In general, compared to Calabria, the knowledge on the ancient Bronze Age is historically less nourished than in Sicily and the Aeolian Island. However, the scenario has been expanded thanks to a series of territorial surveys carried out in the region in the Poro Plateau, Capo Croton and the Locride district, important in the definition of local settlement dynamics. However, mostly recent stratigraphic excavations conducted in the southern area of Calabria, Piani della Corona, Punta di Zambrone and Petti di Portigliola sites have provided new data about the aspects, characters of intra-site inhabited area through the discovery of a variety of functional structures, typological different from Sicilian one. Moreover, the settlement of Piani della Corona is the focus of my PhD research. This has allowed to depin not only the chronotypological classification and absolute dating through radiocarbonic dating analysis left in background in this contribution, but above all to study the modes of interaction and assimilation within the E areas encircling the lower Tyrrhenian area, Aeolian Island, Strait of Sicily. Considering the old and the new data, what are the archaeological markers that show the cultural interactions across the strait during the ABA? The first of these is certainly the chronotypological analysis of pottery, with the determination of more or less common models, more or less reformulated and in some cases even with emerging of regionalism attested in the archaeological facets in this period across the strait. Connection is not always easy, considering the different chronotypological scanning modalities historically used between continental Italy and Sicily. In the southern Calabria, data from the settlement of Piani della Corona, together with those provided by the D and B West sector of Punta di Zambrone, and according to the recently review proposed by Pacciarelli 2017, change the scan in facies for the ABA, with the relegation of Zungri-Corazzo facies to the late Copper Age and the definition of two moments within the Cessanitica-Popiccolo facies, an early in which the settlement of Piani della Corona is fully inserted and a few late period represented by the classic pottery reports of facies in question. In this period, the formal and decorative models show interconnections, especially with the Sicilian facies of Rodi Tindari Vallelunga and with the Aeolian Capo Graziano I and its Sicilian aspects, while maintaining a level of regionalism. This is evident above all in the morphological attributes of open shapes, bowl with very marked inflection, carinated caps that can be compared to the classical types of pignataro di fuori wick, while with the classical decoration cessaniti. This is or this cap with 80 strong neck and distinct shoulder from the area D of Punta di Zambrone, which finds strong comparisons with the Cup of Val Savoia in Sicily, a contest of the Roditinda di Vallelunga and Castelluccio Faces. A recent program of radiocarbon dating gave dates from Val Savoia not very different from those of the Calabrian sites, Punta di Zambrone and Piani della Corona. Continuing closed forms as carenated neck vessel with flowered dim, Piani della Colonna typological model is decorated with a smooth flat band underlining. This is a typological attribute of Piani della Corona pottery. Also oped forms as carenated balls with interior support Calendar mushroom. Decoration models with zigzag motif and imprinted dots, trellises variously articulated that reflect the classic Capo Graziano decorations. Crossif motif, but above all svastica motifs, that the latter is currently absent in the Calabria reports, but finds comparison in Sicily to Murcia site, unfortunately not chronological definable, and in Olympia Altis, a site in strong proximity to the Ilian Faces. No archaeometry analysis were made on the pottery from Piani della Corona site, but the macroscopic analysis point out a strong presence of mica schist and quartzes, which make them feel locally produced and using, reformulating models coming from the outside and circulating across the strait. Archaeological data, according to the analysis from the ABA sample of the Punta di Zambrone site. Differently, a recent San Vincenzo archaeometric project in Stromboli, it has provided very interesting data. In fact, it will appear that among ABA and MBA 1-2, Faces Capo Graziano 1-2, the 24% of pottery from Stromboli was made with Calabrian or Northern Sicily degreasing, made of Calabro Peloritano group, while the remaining part was made with the raw material from Lipari. It also appears that in this group, the 18% is both formally and petrography alloctonous, where there are also mixed situations. Alien form made of Calabrian or Northern Sicily degreasing and non-Aeolian forms made of Ilian degreasing. The framework of exchange networks is extended with the PXRF analysis conducted on the obsidian industry of the ABA settlement of Piani della Corona, coordinated by Robert Tycott, which affects Calabria, Sicily and the Ilian Island in order to determine the origin of Sicilian obsidian floors and its trading relation in the southern west eastern Mediterranean. 77 obsidian were analyzed and the results obtained have determined the origin of the 98% for Gabellotto Gorge of Lipari, while a small percentage equal to the 2% from Canneto Dentro, as you can see from multidimensional bivariate scaling slide, only with certain determinations. It is in line with what emerged from the study of 25 sites analyzed in Sicily on a very extensive chronological period from Neolithic to the Bronze Age by the University of South Florida project. It appears clear the prevalence use of Gabellotto Gorge for a long period of time and only in a minimum part also of the other search origins such as Pantelleria. This project was implemented with more analysis both in Sicily, Calabria and the Ilian Island, extracting only the ABA sites more or less contemporary to Piani della Colonna. The data remains unchanged and confirms a net prevalence use of Gabellotto Gorge. By combining this data on the ceramic typology study, you can clearly see a coincidence. Beyond that, the formal models that cross the archaeological facies on the strait and exchange networks, another element that has contributed to the construction of a renewed framework lines is the increasing evidence of the funerary ritual of inurned cremation, again from Piani della Corona, whose development and diffusion in the Mediterranean area finds comparisons in the important contemporary context of Diana in Lipari, Helen Island, and Tarsian Cemetery in Malta. It is possible to link this ritual behavior to other symbolic indicators, as exemplified in particular ceramic decoration, such as the svastikas, shared in this phase in a more enlarged way in the Mediterranean. Summarizing the data so far exposed, it is possible to recognize different archaeological markers that make us think of the area across the strait strongly connected during the ABA. These connections were definitely established by the networks, but they had strong influences in the diffusion and the circulation of cultural models, symbolic and ritual, in the interconnected communities. Thank you for your attention.